Nazanin was held in Iran for almost 6 years, and Anoosheh almost 5. Murad has been imprisoned for 4, and they will be reunited with their families.